Meantime, Loudon County Schools is continuing to remember the life of late coach Ronnie Roberts. Loudon County Schools shared these photos on Facebook. They held a ceremony to name the road that extends from LHS Carter Street to the back Steakey Street entrance as Ronnie Roberts Trail. Roberts died in January of last year, but dedicated more than 40 years to coaching middle school and high school sports in the district. Well,